It's the cube 1/2. Well, cube means multiply by itself 3 times. So you should write it like this while you're learning. The top of that, though, is 1 times 1 times 1, which is 1. And the bottom is 2 times 2, which is 4 times 2, which is 8. So 1/2 to the third power is 1/8.